scientists warn no part of the world will be spared from the climate crisis. The consequences for nature and humanity are sweeping and severe. The United Nations Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change released the unprecedented report, concluding that the planet can't keep up with global warming.
The Amazon, which helps to slow down the pace of global warming, has seen more than 80,000 fires break out so far this year. Right now, there are close to 2,000 burning in the region.
The landscape along the road that takes us deep into the Amazon bears the scars of the blazes that sparked international outrage and are now threatening a whole way of life.
See you, the fire.